of the tension I'm talking about. We, as human beings, experience very strongly the notion that we have freedom. Every day we make decisions whether to do this way, this thing or that thing. We have extremely difficult decisions sometimes to make. And we believe that this worrying about what to do is a very important part of our life. And then suddenly comes this physics, this stupid physics, and tells us that, no, you're wrong. All this thing that you think about is just an illusion. Is it possible that it's indeed just an illusion? Well,